Hey, Sockheads! Hello, YouTube! Happy New Year! Welcome to 2011!
2 weeks later.
I hope your holidays were awesome! Did you make any resolutions? I believe mine are just to keep making videos and to get on a schedule. Yeah, that should be easy. So, how was your 2010? Mine was going really well till I got stabbed.
That's a metaphor.
I think you know what I'm talking about, so let's just say I'm still working on things in that respect. If you don't know what I'm talking about, click on the duck at the end of this video, or in the link down in my sock box. I did really want to thank YouTube Partnership for having my back and trying to do what they could to reverse the issue. At least the partnership is only just suspended, and I will just keep working to appeal. I mean, who does this to a sock puppet? I want to thank all of you sockheads for being subscribed and for following me on Twitter. I know that without your support, I probably would have stopped making videos. So, I'm trying to build back up. We all want that one video to hit the big time, go viral, but that's not what it's about. It's about giving back to you. Without you, I would be just another sock stuck in the dryer. That's what my partnership meant to me. Something worth making videos to give back to you and to YouTube and the YouTube community.
There's still a community, right?
So that's the comment question of the video. What do you think of the YouTube community? Leave a comment below about what you think. Are you in the Northern Hemisphere? It's still winter, right? Do you have snow where you are? I figured I'd put a little video together for you to use in your videos. Oh, look, it's snowing. Look at those cute little fluffy snowflakes. I used a light blue background so that you can key it out and put any background you want. Or you can scale it up and put it in the front. Make bigger flakes. I used the light blue instead of a green so that when you go to key it out and your editing software doesn't do that great of a job, then it won't look like Chernobyl snow. The links to download the videos are down in my sock box. Just look for snowflake videos. There's a 5-minute video and a 10-minute video. I'm gonna try to put more videos together like this so you can use them in your video. Something fun, seasonal,
and free.
Free is good, so just give me credit in the description and let me know. Hey, are you calling me short? Are you calling me weird? Cool. So have you heard about the Shorty Awards? I have been nominated for the weird category. Basically, the Shorty Awards are honoring producers of short, real-time online content. So I'd really appreciate it if you would nominate me for the Weird Shorty Award. In order to become a finalist, I need to be in the top 6. As of this moment, 6th place has 75 votes. I am definitely sure we can get more votes than that. So let's go for it. Spread the word and tweet it out. To vote for me in the Weird category of Shorty Awards, there's a link below in my sock box. Do I have to sing about the tomatoes again? I will show you where. To wrap up, Happy New Year! Thank you, YouTube Partnership! Enjoy the snowflake footage, and give me a weird vote in the Shorty Awards. Watch out for the next video for a possible contest. Did he say contest? Why, yes he did. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and don't forget to follow me on Twitter. And as always, keep on YouTubing! So why do they always freak out when I talk to myself?
I don't know.
Everybody talks to themselves, right? Right. I don't see what the big problem is. Me either. Well, have a good night. Talk to you later. You too. And you. Go vote now!